Paul, a really big milestone for you this weekend. I'm sure you're really looking forward to it.
Yeah, I think to get to 200 games would be really exciting this weekend, and obviously not that many guys have done it. There's only four before have done it, so it would be really exciting if I managed to get to that milestone this weekend.
And particularly nice to do it at home in front of a large Kings fan stadium crowd as well.
Yeah, hopefully. I had my 100th game away to Connacht, 150th away to Edinburgh, so it'd be nice to have a 200th game at home, and just something which your close friends and family get to experience as well, which would be exciting.
And for you, you've obviously been involved in the setup for quite a long time. Is there any particular memories or highlights for you during that time?
Yeah, I think when you start to reflect and look back, there's many times you've really enjoyed it and many happy memories. There's times where, you know, you're a bit disappointed you missed out on certain competitions, you know, so closely. And I think probably the highlights would be being involved in the Leicester game at home here when we bonus point won that, and I came off the bench and scored the bonus point try. It was kind of a nice moment for me, I guess, and for the team. And I think just the year when we made the Heineken Cup final was a really special year to be involved. And, you know, there was a real buzz about the place being involved in the big, big games. And I think that's something which, once you experience it, you want to have that every year, and hopefully moving forward we'll have more of those big days.
And how has Ulster Rugby changed during your time here?
Yeah, obviously when you look around the stadium, it's completely different now to what it was. There's still some of the staff are here from the first days, the likes of Gigi Robinson, the physio, Johnny Davis, to name a couple, and sort of getting to have those guys as staff members, but also guys that I've worked with for so long is special. Guys like Andrew Trimble, Darren Cave, Chris Henry, Rory Best have been here my whole time, so you've kind of seen some of these faces for quite a while and you've got to know the guys really well. But also different people have come in and out, different coaches have come in and out, different players have come in and out, and just getting the experience, different cultures and different people has been something which I'll cherish.
And no better way to mark your 200th game than with a win on Friday night as well. I'm sure that's obviously the overall objective.
Yeah, look, the same as every week, you want to win every game you play. And we've obviously the first half of the, well, not first half, first portion of the season has been pretty good for us. But I think we still feel like there's a bit more that we can achieve and we can still perform a bit better on the pitch. And I think that's something which gives players and the management excitement that we know there's more to come. And hopefully this weekend against Treviso can hopefully be the start of us pushing on into this next part of the season.